Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Austria-Vienna and they take on Fenerbahce.
Thank you, Derek. I was just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, 3 goals in his last 3 games, Derek, breeds confidence in a player. The defenders will be watching him like a hawk.
And the lineup for the home side. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the 5 midfield players in front of them. Really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
Oh, here's the starting 11 for Fenerbahce. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is 2 holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you 3 supporting players to that central striker.
And they kick off here. Moonshine. Well, far from the ideal pass. Luis Gustavo. Sosa. Ener Valencia. Jose Sosa has it. Good tackle. Pitchler. Sachs deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, you know, most teams have a preferred way of playing. The visitors do like to press high. They try to force errors. Lee, do you anticipate seeing that from them in this game?
Yeah, I do, Derek. I really do. It's a brave way of playing, though, away from home. It just shows the confidence the coach has in this group of players.
Moonshine, and the flag has gone up, offside. Sosa. Good pass. Ener Valencia, still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Beautifully timed. Giving the ball away. A super tackle and they've won possession. Madl. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And an astute piece of defending. Sosa. Ener Valencia. Mamatiam. And the decision is one of offside here. Stoppage in play and a chance for the referee to go back and retrospectively hand out a yellow card. Sosa.
Giorgi has it.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Plenty of options. Oh, they have it again. Eric Palmer Brown. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Fenerbahce controlling possession brilliantly, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
A clear twitchiness following the high press, and a throw coming up. How about the cross? It is to be a throw-in. Not giving him a moment's peace.
Caner Erkin.
Kadioglu.
Jose Sosa has it. Losing possession a bit easily. And we will have just one additional minute. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. That is that for the first half here. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Lee.
Well, it's simple to me, Derek. He's just not done enough. Defenders are coping with him just fine. Movement is too predictable. Not really had a sniff of goal so far.
And they kick off here. So they kick off the second half. What's uppermost in your mind, Lee?
Well, I've just heard some fans saying, give us a goal. Just give us a pass. That'll do. It's been terrible the first half. We've got to get better second half.
Sachs.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper.
Gökhan Gönül.
On the ball, Luis Gustavo. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake, could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
And in with a real chance. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper.
Ozan Tufan. Gökhan Gönül. Jose Sosa has it. Valencia.
So a throw in here. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
Madl being pressed and pressed high. Mamatiam.
Are they going to forge ahead? He's unable to take the chance and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really should.
Sosa.
Well, possession ceded. And that puts him in position. And he's in. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
And time for the change now.
Caner Erkin.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. It's with Caner Erkin. Jose Sosa has it.
Ozan Tufan.
They've lost it.
Ozan Tufan.
Giergi has it.
Samata.
Sosa.
Samata on the ball.
Can they nudge in front late on here? This looks threatening. Well, now in a dangerous position. Oh, he's missed a superb opportunity in the dying embers, Lee.
Well, 0-0 for long periods. When the chance comes along, you really do have to take it.
And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner.
Christoph Monschein
might be onto something with that ball, and that'll be offside. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Markus Suttner might be able to get in behind the defence. Can he put them in front? Oh no, he's failed under pressure.
Well, that's his bread and butter, but he's going hungry tonight, Derek.
We've been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Oh, they've lost it. Sachs. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Alexander Grunwald. And options in the centre. Can he put it in? It could be up for grabs. And there's the whistle. They cannot be separated after 90 minutes. And they kick off here. He's unable to take the chance, and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really should.
And he's in. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
This looks threatening. He's missed a superb opportunity in the dying embers, Lee.
Well, 0-0 for long periods. When the chance comes up...